after the fourth time is when I'm noticing the most results, because I can look back and notice that gradually has added up to, you know, quite a bit. So I think this next year will be the same way, just keep grinding, and I can, after a year, I can look back and see the results a lot more, so. On October 17th, we were setting trusses on a pole barn doing construction, and the truss came off the hook. I was on top of a 16-foot wall, and it came up and hit me up and kind of knocked me, basically flung me up in the air, and I tried to grab myself on the top beam, and but it jarred me loose, and I fell over backwards, landed on my back, and my feet came back, and I broke my T11 and 12 vertebrae. So, and I immediately knew I couldn't feel my legs or anything. I had a stem cell, intrathecal stem cell treatment injected into my spinal cord. I had two hyperbaric oxygen chamber treatments. I had, I think, two IV drips, vitamin IV drips that are good for the brain and stuff. And then I also had an ozone therapy where they retracted some blood and infused it with some oxygen and put it back in me and helped prepare my body for the stem cells. So, and then after my second treatment, I got even more stronger in my core. My skin sensation went down, I noticed, like a couple inches probably. It was at my belly button, now it's a couple inches below that. And I have my hamstrings, a little bit of muscle control and activation of my hamstrings. So it's just like, after each treatment, just slowly like muscles coming back that I wasn't able to do before. So yeah, it's good. Now, so after this treatment, I'm just expecting more muscle control, and the muscles that do work, just getting them stronger. I mean, I'm way stronger in my balance and just my level kind of going down, control a little bit. I now feel like a kind of a connection with my quad muscles or my hip flexors kind of up into my abs. I feel like a connection there again, whereas before the treatments, I didn't feel that. So that's kind of coming back. I was here before, so I had kind of an idea of what to expect. It was good to see familiar faces. Everybody here is like super kind, very friendly, kind of treat you like family and friends, which is really cool. Everybody's really professional here. It's good to come back to some nice, the same weather again. This just always stays the same here. It's beautiful here. Love the landscape. Brought some more books with me this time to when I, after my stem cells, to recuperate so I don't get bored. But yeah, everything's been good. One thing I found out this trip with the urodynamia with my bladder is the first time I didn't have any voluntary control over my bladder, the muscle. And this time they tested that for my fourth time, and there's some voluntary movement there. So yeah, they just did a test. I'm not sure what they called it, but like a test before I came here. And they notice, yeah, they keep noticing improvements and stuff with my strength, my core strength, my my muscles and my legs. My physical therapist actually was the first one to notice that I was engaging my left hamstring a little bit. So that was pretty exciting to hear.